Sterling from Florida. Where in the Bible can I find that God married Israel? You can find that God married Israel in Isaiah chapter 54, verse 5. He's the husband. Okay. But let me tell you something. Have you ever read Jeremiah chapter 3, verse 8? You can read there where he divorced Israel. God is a divorcee. He divorced her because of what she did. But then when Christ died, he was free to take her back also. Annie, she was free to remarry God, Almighty God. That's a Hebraism meaning salvation. Annie from